Right, actions for Doo Banay. There's two different types you can do. You can either just do hand claps, which are double one, double one. So the way it fits the song. Doo Banay, Doo Banay, Doo Banay, Doo Banay, hey. Sings and no, and so on. So the claps aren't that hard to do, but it's quite hard to sing and clap at the same time. So you might like to get some people doing the claps and then getting other people singing the song over it. So that's one version. Then the other version is a sort of African body percussion one. And again, you can get different people doing different bits. So you have some foot stamps which go with this, which go on the 1, 2, 3, 4. So you could try just singing it, just doing this. 1, 2, 3. Doo Banay, Doo Banay, Doo Banay, Doo Banay, hey. So those are the feet. Then there's some hand actions. There's two parts to these. The first part goes. So it's 1, 2, and 3, 4. So it's worth rehearsing this bit just on its own, lots. So that's part one to it. And then the second part is very similar, but it's got a little stop in it. So it goes 1, 2, and stop and finish. So that's the second bit. So you can have some fun with that. And then if you put the two together, you've got the first bit, the second bit, and it goes back to the beginning. And eventually, you'll be able to put a song over it. Doo Banay, Doo Banay, Doo Banay, Doo Banay, hey. And also, you can combine that with the foot stamps as well. You can either get some people doing the feet, some people doing the hands, or if you've got very coordinated people, or some that are, you can try getting the feet going. And then putting the claps over it. And this little bit here is quite tricky. But it's something to work towards. And then the ultimate aim is to sing and do it at the same time. Doo Banay, Doo Banay, Doo Banay, Doo Banay, hey. So on.